Talking on the issue of Delta Plus variant of COVID-19 strains found in Tripura, Chief Minister Biplab Kumar Deb said that data keeps on changing with time. He claimed that in 15 days a variant may change. He further added that from the data given by PIB Government of India on COVID-19, the states follow the same unitedly.
जो डेल्टा प्लस इसमें एक पैरामीटर होती है, ये जो हमने टेस्ट करने के लिए कल्लानी में दिए हैं तो वो पैरामीटर के ऊपर वो जैसे 1.664 ऐसा करके एक पैरामीटर होती है, तो समय समय पर उसको चेंज भी होती है। ये जो आपके मान के चलो 7 दिन व 15 दिन पहले जो वेरियल बना रहता है वो 15 दिन बाद वो चेंज भी होती है, तो उसी हिसाब से भारत सरकार ने इसका स्पष्टीकरण दिया है।
चीफ मिनिस्टर बिप्लब कुमार देव अर्ज द पीपल ऑफ त्रिपुरा टू स्टे होम एंड स्टे सेफ एंड अबाइड द कोविड प्रोटोकॉल्स। ही आस्क्ड एवरीवन नॉट टू गेट पैनिक व्हाइल मेंशनिंग दैट गवर्नमेंट ऑफ त्रिपुरा इज टेकिंग ऑल नेसेसरी एक्शन इन दिस रिगार्ड्स। द कोड B16172 termed as Delta Plus on Central Health Ministry's document issued on 28th of June, but now they are saying that B16.12.2 is Delta and there is no Delta Plus variant of coronavirus trace found in Tripura. As per the denote of variants and the facts issued for easy public understanding by the ministry, which is available in public domain, says that these are the names given to variants of SARS-CoV-2 virus based on the mutations found in them. World Health Organization WHO has recommended using letters of the Greek alphabet, that is Alpha, Beta, Gamma, Delta, etc., to denote the variants for easier public understanding. Delta variant, also known as SARS-CoV-2 B1.617, has about 15 to 17 mutations. It was first reported in October 2020. More than 60% of the cases in Maharashtra in February 2021 pertain to the Delta variants. It is the Indian scientist who identified the Delta variant and submitted it to the global database. Delta variant is classified as a variant of concern and now has spread to 80 different countries as per the WHO. The Delta Plus variant has an additional mutation in comparison to Delta variant. This mutation has been named as the K417N mutation. Plus means an additional mutation has happened to the Delta variant. It does not mean that the Delta Plus variant is more severe or highly transmissible than the Delta variant. Sources from the State Health Department said that they had issued the public statement regarding Delta Plus variant found in Tripura as per the central government denoted document, and the same document is available with the State Health Department, and the department made make it public hopefully today to make people understand what is Delta Plus variant of coronavirus. Your report, Halabol.